shit, like, you know, redo the hospital environment. It's £500 a night, the room is like fucking amazing.